Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Couponing in Connecticut. My name is Anna. I hope everyone's doing well. Happy Tuesday to all. Today is April 27th, 2021. I just wanted to show you guys the CVS ad preview. I know it's a few days behind, but we have the spend 30, get 10 extra bucks. And I did my paper product deals because I was low on that. $1.99 on the cereal. I'm just going to take a quick glance here. I did this deal here for Scott Paper Towel, 12 mega roll of Cottonelle, or 18 roll or 9 mega roll on the Cottonelle. Okay, and when you also could do this deal as well. But when you spend 20, you get $5 in extra bucks. And I'm just going to go ahead and take you through this really quick. There's a lot of deals to be done this week. Guys, yes, I've been away from recording, doing videos and couponing because I just haven't been focused, and that's the honest truth. And just working and doing my personal care with my personal life. I've been away, so I do apologize. Whoever's been waiting for my weekly deals, I've just been off, and I'm sorry. And I shouldn't, like, I apologize because you guys are, you know, my subscribers on my channel, and I know you wait for deals, but I can't apologize for life happening, you know? So I did this deal too, buy one, get one 50%, but when you spend 12, you get a $3 extra buck. Now, I didn't do the spend 12 $3 extra buck, but it does track whatever I bought. So if I go back, let's say for hand soap, then it'll probably give me my $3 extra buck on that. So yeah, and then you have spend 30 here and get a $10 what is it, extra buck as well. And then you have these items here. Okay, you know, and I haven't gone to pick up any newspapers. I've just been off focus. I did this deal, is only one time. With card, you pay $2 for sure or brute, and you get a $2 extra buck. This is a freebie this week, guys. So go ahead, if you're in need of deodorant or you want to go ahead and donate this, go ahead and pick it up and get it. I really want to do our oral care. We have $4.99 with card, buy two, get a $5 extra buck. We did get a dollar coupon on this weekend, I believe. Also for the Colgate toothbrushes. This is great deals to do if you have coupons and your CRTs. You can combine it. CRTs are the manufacturer, CVS coupons that they give you on your card, CVS card. Also, we have a digital scented card on Colgate mouthwash. And we did get on our PNG, our Crest dollar off. $4.99, buy one, get a $2 extra buck. Limited two per household. That means you could do this deal twice. So you could pick up two, and then you're going to get a $4 extra buck. So make sure you have at least two coupons for your Crest. You could use two paper coupons or one digital and one paper on that. Okay. And then you have spend 30, get 10 on that. All right. And this one, if you can see this code here, it matches the code in front of the paper, so that means that this goes to that deal. Spend what is it, 30, get a $10 extra buck. We have that on diapers, and then we have this here on vitamins, Claritin, all that good stuff, Benadryl, because 'tis the season. And we have all this. Okay, and our last page here. Again, $3.99 with Colgate, buy two, get a $4 extra buck. You have water for $2.99. You have your makeup deals here. L'Oreal, spend 12, get four. Spend 15, get five on Maybelline. CoverGirl, buy two, get six. And nice and easy. You have your L'Oreal there. And buy two, get their free on soda. Two for two. And we did get a CRT from the machine here, the red box machine, and $2 on the candy. So yeah, guys, I'm sorry that I rushed on that. But you know me. All right, guys. The first deal that I did was on my cottonelle right there. Okay. So as I showed you, the deal is spend 20, get $5 extra buck. So they are at $10.49. I picked up two at $20.98. I had a $10 extra buck from my other deal. I still have a $10 gift card. I honestly don't know where I placed that. So the good thing about a gift card is that it doesn't expire. So eventually it'll pop up, right? So I also had my $10 of the Care Pass. That's when you join the Care Pass. They give you like 20%. They do charge like $5 a month, but they give you $10 extra bucks. So it's kind of like a freebie, you know, and you get discounts on, I'm thinking on any items that not on sale. Also, maybe on prescriptions. I'm not sure. So you guys go ahead and sign up if you like. So it took my deal, my price down to 98 cents, 6 cents tax, $1.04 out of pocket, but I got a $5 extra buck from that deal, making it free. And the reason why I say making it free, because I spend less out of pocket. Okay. And this was just like extra bucks and stuff like that. So anyways, I rolled my ECBs, as you can see, and I got $5 back. So, I used this $5 for my second deal. The Babble, I hope I'm saying that correctly. This is bath tissue here, okay? And here's the deal. Buy one, get one free. So when you buy two, you get a $3 extra buck, limit one per household. So this is a thing. We all should have received our CRT on buy two, get the third one free. So, excuse me. So, oh, sorry. Buy one, get one free. Okay, buy two, get a $3 extra buck. I used my CRT to buy two, get one free, total $10.99. All right, so when you pick up four, you have to pick up four. Excuse me, this is the deal. So it's buy one, get one free, right? So you buy the first one, second free, buy the third one, fourth free. But with the CRT coupon, buy two, get free, you basically, the third one is coming free. So the second and fourth are free, but then the third one is free as well because you're only paying for one because you use your CRT. Get it? So that's a good thing. So you would pay out of pocket $10.99 if you didn't have any ECBs, and you would get back, what was it, a $3 extra buck, making it $7.99 for four packs of eight. A count of bathroom tissue rolls there. So that's a great deal. That's $8, $2 a piece. That's not a bad deal at all for bathroom tissue. But I had a $5 extra buck, so it brought it down to $5.99, 38 cents of tax, $6.37 out of pocket. But then I got my $3 extra buck back, making it $3.37 for four packs of tissue, which is a great deal. In my book, anyways, that's the reason why I went out. I was running low, so you know, mama gotta do what mama gotta do. So I got $3 on that, and then I took my $3 from the Babble here and I did my Irish Spring deal. Now, remember, guys, I did say that it was buy one, get one 50% off. Now, you spend 12, you get a $3 extra buck, limit one time per household. So I did not reach the $12, so I didn't get my extra buck on that. But the reason why I still went ahead and just picked two, because I had two CRTs on this. So as you can see there, I picked the 18 full ounce here. So here's the deal. As you guys can see, one was $5.49 and the other one's $2.75. It brought it to $8.24, but I had two CRTs, okay? So where is my coupon? I mean, my receipt. Here it goes, guys. So I did add the Shore deal to it as well. So as you can see, I had not only a digital for 75 cents off, I had two CRTs, $3 off on two Irish, selected Irish body wash, Irish Spring body wash, and $2 off two of the same, right? Body wash or six count of soap bars, but I chose the body wash. And the body wash, I submitted my receipt to Ibotta as well. That's the reason why I chose it, and it gave me back 75 cents on that. So guys, I paid $148.09 tax, $157 out of pocket, but I did get back my $2 extra buck on the body wash, which is a great deal, and it kind of basically made it almost free. Okay, actually free because I got 75 cents back. So anyways, this is the breakdown here. And yeah, at the end, you're going to see that I did include the $2 for the Shure because I did do the whole deal. But anyways, you see how I got the $2 back for the Shure. Oh, I apologize. This is for the Shure, not the body wash. So sorry about that. I thought this was for Irish Spring. No, this is for the Shure. So the Shure was a freebie. All right, guys, the Shure was a freebie. So I honestly paid $157 out of pocket. As you guys can see, it's $157 out of pocket for the Irish Spring, but I did get 75 cents back on that, so it made it like 79 cents for both. Okay, so that's a great deal in itself. Like what, here I go again with trying to do my math in my head, right? Like 44 cents each. Yeah, something like that. No, well, 37 cents each or something, or a little bit more, maybe like 42 cents or something like that. I'm not sure, guys. See, I screw it up all the time when I try to do the math in my head. But anyway, guys, the Shure was a freebie. I got my $2 extra buck back. I did roll ECBs, and this is the great thing about it, guys. Look, I only spent $8.98 out of pocket cash money for 9 items. So Ibotta gave me 75 cents back, so you have to subtract that from that. And I also submitted my receipts to Fetch Reward, and my Cottonelle is tracking. It's spend 30, and I think you get, I don't know, 5,000 points back or something with Fetch Rewards. So the thing is that I just have like maybe a dollar or two tracking on that on Fetch. But I did get 25 cents back when I submitted for my Irish Spring and Shure. And for some reason, when I submitted my receipt to Fetch, it rewarded me 59 cents, but for you by Kotex. So yeah, the receipt that I submitted was for this tissue, but for some reason it gave me back 59 points on you by Kotex. So go figure. I don't know what's going on there. But yeah, I got 75 cents back. So you're going to subtract that from that. It's going to be like what? 8. Here we go again. 8.23. Right? Something like that. Out of pocket for all items. I'm not including the 59 points or 25 points. I should and I will. I have to add that up, but it's going to be way less. So it's going to make it like 7 something out of pocket for all that. But it's not a bad deal because, guys, under $10 cash out of pocket for these items that, you know, on their own, they're very expensive. For this alone, one pack of that is like $10.49, and one pack of that is like 11 or something or even more. You know, so guys, this is the importance of couponing, taking the time, focusing, seeing what the advertisement brings every week, and see what CRTs you have on your CVS app. Clip your coupons, your digital coupons, because if you cannot get your hands on Sunday papers that bring the inserts, then you're just going to have to manage with your digital coupons and also your CRTs. Those CRTs look like this, and they will be printed at the Redbox machine, or you could clip to card. They usually show up after midnight on Sundays. And so you go ahead and you do that. All right, guys, this is it for my video. Blessings to all. Happy savings 2021. Like, share, and subscribe. And like always, blessings. Again, happy savings 2021.